Hello everyone, my name is Eda Hoşceylan. I am director of the Swiss Chamber of Commerce in Turkey. As you know, the coronavirus, COVID-19, is affecting 213 countries and territories around the world. Most of you are probably familiar with the numbers and figures. As of today, 8th of June, there are around 7 million coronavirus cases. Unfortunately, 406,000 deaths and 3,500,000 recovered all over the world. In Turkey, there are almost 170,000 coronavirus cases. Unfortunately, around 4,700 deaths, almost 138,000 recovered. The COVID-19 was confirmed to have reached Turkey beginning of March. Turkish presidency announced that all schools, universities will be closed over coronavirus outbreak concerns. Turkey announced its decision to stop all flights. Public life, local and regional businesses have been shut down and restrictions were started nationwide. During the pandemic, Turkey provided medical aid to other countries to assist in fighting the coronavirus. This help includes face masks, protective overalls, test kits, and sanitizer gels. The first day of June has seen lockdown restrictions eased in a number of European countries. What about Turkey? Important health policies have been applied in Turkey, and a new life began for millions on 1st of June. Coronavirus travel ban between Turkey's worst affected cities is being lifted. Restaurants, cafes, sports facilities reopened. Parks, beaches, and museums were also opened up. Public sector workers, except for those with chronic illnesses, returned to their workplaces. Domestic flights started and international flights are expected to start this month. Stay-at-home orders for people age 65 and over and 18 and under will continue. So now Turkey is on its way back to the new normal. As the novel coronavirus continues to spread globally, the question around how the pandemic will shape the world has received much attention. After the coronavirus, the new normal will be different from what was the normal before. The global political, economic, and social consequences of COVID-19 will be so many. The Swiss Chamber of Commerce in Turkey, Swiss Business Hub Turkey, and Switzerland Global Enterprise started Swiss-Turkish webinar series in times of COVID-19 to discuss various topics like global and Turkish economy, tax and customs measures, healthcare and pharma industry. Our fourth webinar topic will be HR insights, how HR deals with COVID-19, and what is the impact of COVID-19 on employment. Considering the huge impacts of the coronavirus on the economy and business globally, we would like to give you a brief information about the consequences of this pandemic in Turkey from human resources perspective. There are two important key threats: preparedness and resilience. It is clear, for example, that early adopters of digitally enabled working are in better shape than others to face the challenges imposed by the coronavirus. We will discuss what organizations are doing right now, and we can glean insights into which businesses are best placed to survive, and which skills will allow for reinvention post-COVID-19. We will also ask if the crisis is an opportunity for companies and employees to reinvent themselves. What does the coronavirus crisis mean for HR? Which HR trends will survive the coronavirus crisis? These questions will be all discussed. Please attend our webinar for fruitful discussion on 18th of June at 11 a.m. Turkish time. We will continue to organize our webinars on different topics. Please follow us.